scrolled and clicked face. Then I went down to the face cream first, and I have dry skin, so I chose dry. I clicked marshmallow extract, green coffee extract, chamomile extract, licorice root extract, and hyaluronic acid. And I wanted a really soft smell, not too much. And I named it Super Soaker because I need my face to be real wet and moisturized and moist. So you, next. I put my information, ASMR Charm. Things with a body brush, but let's old, then you want to teach about old stuff, like. Okay, cool. I feel like I need to wash up real quick, okay? So, give me a second. So, yeah, you remember the products I told you about? Yeah. I'm gonna apply the mask onto myself first, and then I'm gonna treat you. Sisters are so loud. Anyway, yeah, they're good. Annoying. Still asking me for stuff. This mask feels pretty good. Hydrating, right? Yeah. Skin tightening, basically prevent wrinkles, phrase is not as sensitive as mine. But basically, I got a face cream, and with the face cream, I added cucumber extract, oat extract, mullein flower extract, calendula extract, and bladderwax extract. And I called for the face cream that I'm gonna put on because you still have on your mask. Tiring you out with me first, actually. This one is a little thinner, but is, the thicker it is, the more effort, right? It builds.